What can I do you for? That I am, each glass. Now that was a man.
Man.
What?
Drenched.
Feeling hot under the collar?
What a deluge!
It seems we've already harvested the last of the ripe barley. Toasty!
Someone leave an oven door open.
Human, leave the last jam, please. You've come to work today, boss. I've got the human, and it's itching like mad.
What? Free to a drink?
Even the name sounds diseased. Can't come to work today, boss. I've got the human, and it's itching like mad.
What? Afraid to address your betters, are you?
I ain't afraid of a single frog skin one of you.
Then why not stand up and face me, boy? What?
It's all mother, I'm saying.
Ugh, I'm dripping. Well, we've got the spirit, but it won't be any good unless we can twist time forward a decade or two.
Who do we know who might be able to bend the rules of time ever so slightly?
What can I do you for? That I am. But I'll each glass bring. Now that was a man. Let's have a look. A shame to waste something so fine on. But something this delectable ought to. The goddess must be smiling upon you.
Yeah,
of course!
Harry,
of course!
stand up and face me.
They're keeping the peace for now. Chief's orders. That or the tusks yours to keep in the meantime.
That's so. Your parents can prove it all the time.
Afraid of a single frog-skin one of you.
Then why not stand up and face me, boy? One on one.
They're keeping the peace for now. Chief's orders. That or the tusks yours to keep in the meantime.
That's so. Y'all can't stand the thought of his old tribe getting ripped to shreds, can he? Poor fellow. Living in fear under the great Quatilda's boot.
Go on then, Frogskin. We'll see who'll end up beneath those boots.
Is that what you call those thimbles on your toesies?
Human, name of the lamb's after these.
Nice.
Tense of dugongs, you nearly startled me at...
Afraid to address your betters, are you?
I ain't afraid of a single frog-skin one of you.
Then why not stand up and face me, boy? One on one.
They're keeping the peace for now. Chief's orders. That or the tusks yours to keep in the meantime.
That's so. Y'all can't stand the thought of it all trying.
I need to dry off.
Sweat, can you?
Then, Frogskin, we'll see who'll end up beneath those boots.
Is that what you call those thimbles on your toesies?
Sounds diseased. Can't come to work today, boss. I've got the human, and it's itching like mad.
What? Afraid to address your betters, are you?
I ain't afraid of a single frog-skin one of you.
Then why not stand up and face me, boy? One.
It's all mother, I'm saying.
Ugh, I'm dripping.
Well, we've got the spirit, but it won't be any good unless we can twist time forward a decade or two.
Who do we know who might be able to bend the rules of time ever so slightly?
Mm-hmm.
brimstone, as heavy as the... What did I tell you? Now, be careful with this libation, will you? I had just the tiniest sip.
I have seen the void, and it haunts me. Follow.
Conduit's orders. Best not to get on her bad side.
What a deluge!
I've got my eye on you, Spoon.
Don't talk to the small bones, brother. It only makes it
What can I do you for? That I am! But I'll each glass bring. Now that was a man. Let's have a look. A shame to waste something so fine on. But something this delectable ought to. The goddess must be smiling upon you.
Yeah,
of course!
Hurry
of course!
It up.